This place is called the Freshwater Lake. It's 2,500 feet above sea surface, and you've got the boiling lake just over there, which you have to walk over like that. And that's the last crater. In the old days, they used to walk from Rosso through here, carrying barrels. A man actually, his name is the Horn. He got lost here. That's why we have the boiling lake, because he found it, because everyone kept talking about water coming out from the surface. Come on, look at the clouds as they move. Amazing place. I like this, actually.